I think it's incredible that HP has made an event like YouTube Fan Fest possible. Just to see all of the people waiting out there and how excited they are makes me really, really happy. And without HP, this wouldn't have happened. When I heard that HP was involved with YouTube Fan Fest, I was really excited. I'm so glad a company like HP recognizes the power YouTube creators have, and YouTube Fan Fest is the place to see them all. To be totally honest, the HP Slate Voice Tab was the very, very first tablet I'd ever actually had. My mother has one and I've used hers, but to actually be able to sit down and watch video coming from YouTube in a screen that's large enough I can see more detail was really great. I was able to put an Indian SIM card into the Slate Voice Tab and use it to access Twitter, all kinds of social media while I was here, so it's kept me connected to my fans. Ever since I was a teenager, I have loved talking about things that I'm interested in and explaining them and trying to get my curiosity to become contagious. And I did that usually with just spoken events, live events, kind of like right now, right? Yeah. But with the magic of internet video, I can talk to way more people and my interests have been able to spread, and I found that there are millions of people out there just like me, and it blows my mind.